Off-camera flash photography gives you greater control over lighting and has the potential to completely change the impression a photograph creates. This video describes how to choose a flash control mode and adjust other settings for flash photography using radio AWL, advanced wireless lighting. First, choose a flash control mode. After establishing a connection between the camera and the remote flash unit, press the camera info button twice to display flash info. Press the I button to display wireless flash options. Select remote flash control. Choose a flash control mode from group flash, quick wireless control, and remote repeating. Here we'll choose group flash, the option with the widest application. The items in the group flash options menu can be used to choose the flash control mode and flash compensation or flash level for the units in each group. You can choose from the following flash control modes: TTL, auto aperture, and manual. For this video, we'll choose TTL. Press OK to save your selection. In TTL, through the lens mode, the camera detects the light from the flash through the lens and adjusts the flash level accordingly. Now let's take pictures using a single remote flash in TTL mode. In the Group Flash Options menu, choose TTL as the flash control mode for Group A, the group selected on the flash unit. Press OK to save your selection. Flash unit groups can also be viewed in the flash info display. Place the remote flash unit in the desired location. Confirm that the flash ready indicator is displayed in the viewfinder. This icon indicates that the flash is ready to fire. Let's take a test shot. Ttl flash control ensures that the photo will be correctly exposed with no further changes to settings. Flash level can readily be adjusted from the camera using flash compensation. To adjust flash compensation, highlight flash compensation in the group flash control settings area of the flash info display. Press the multi-selector up or down to highlight a flash compensation amount and press OK to select. Higher values make the subject appear brighter. While lower values make it seem darker. Enjoy wireless off-camera flash photography using TTL mode for automatic flash level adjustment.